associate of ours' shipment. When you get them where they're going, they'll drop the payload we're looking for. goes in the cargo bay. That's what it's for, as you know, because of course you put it there. If my wife's divorce lawyer taught me anything, it's that life's not about coming out better than your opponent. It's about totally destroying him and sleeping in his bed every night. Now take a plane and do a bombing raid on our competitors. Then take the cargo we need. cargo delivered. Oh, look at us, running like clockwork, a well-oiled machine. I've been oiled before, but I've never been a machine. Okay, this cargo is about to move out. But not if we've got something to do with it. These guys have a bunch of crates ready to go on a rooftop. Take the chopper, land just down from where they are, then take them out and search the crates for what we need. delivered. A look at us, running like clockwork, a well-oiled machine. I've been oiled before, but I've never been a machine. It seems like there was a helicopter carrying what we're after, but it went down. And the charter company that owns the chopper may or may not be run by the Mexican. That's how it's done. It's such a pleasure to be working in a professional outfit. Finally. Please don't hurt me. What they keep on Meriwether cargo planes except for globalist super soldiers? That's right, cargo! Get in the weaponized aircraft I sourced, dodge the protection details, take down the cargo planes, and get our cargo! Whew, boy, it was exhausting just saying that. Even thinking it, in fact. I think I'm being monitored internally, probed.